Hey man, this driver just slaps hard though.
I want to be the best. I want to be the best. Simple and plain. But to be the best, you have to win. You know, that's what drives me.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? All right, man. So we back with another Mamamoo video, and today we got Hawassa, man. Wow, it's been like over a month since. Is it over a month already? Damn. Yeah, man. So I've been on a little hiatus, but yeah, man. yeah, I definitely feel pretty weird about this right now, being in front of y'all again. But yeah, I apologize if I haven't been making too many videos, but. Yeah, man, I got a little new mic set up right here, or just added an arm for my mic. But yeah, Hawassa, man, happy birthday, Hawassa, man. Yeah, this is gonna be a pretty special video for her today, man. We're gonna react to her new YouTube channel. I feel like every K-pop idol, like I've known lately, like makes a YouTube channel on their birthday, like just has a surprise YouTube channel on their birthday now. I mean, I guess it's the thing, man. I ain't mad at it though, man. We appreciate the YouTube channels, cause man, yeah, it's long overdue, right? It's been long overdue for them. Yeah, every K-pop idol needs a YouTube channel. I mean, they don't really need a YouTube channel, but for the fans, it's definitely a big treat. But yeah, I feel rusty at this, but, yeah, let's react to Hawassa's new channel. She has two videos, two short videos, and then we're gonna react to the new DPR live song with Hawassa and being Zeno. So yeah, we're gonna react to both, man. So all right, let's get on with this, man. Welcome back to my channel, Moose, if y'all still here. Yeah, last Mamamoo video I reacted to, I think it was their new album. So, all right, let's get on with this, man. Let's get on with this. All right, is this how you do it? All right, Hawassa or Maria? Back to Maria again. All right, man. Let's get on with this, bro. All right. Ready, set, go. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. This is that intro to that one song from her Maria album. Oh shit. Oh, I thought she's gonna put the rapping part. Actually, there's nothing special. Nah, there's definitely something special here. Okay, little Hawassa intro video, man. All right. Yeah, definitely looking forward to more videos, Hawassa. All right, man, Hawassa Dinga. So she did a solo Dinga version. So this was the draft version, apparently. So yeah, this was probably before the official song came out, like, you know. All right, man, let's get on with this. Dinga. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, man. Who that? Who is that? Hey man, this driver just slaps hard though. Birthday girl, man. Artist. Nah, we need to know who the rapper was, man. Hawassa featuring who? Who was that? Was that Hawassa's voice? Did they just... Oh, Anthony King? Didn't he film one of Lisa's things, too? Okay, this is interesting. Oh, yeah. That's Anthony King, huh? That's the dude I saw on Hawassa's new Instagram post. Nah, who rapping here? I didn't expect that at all. That's why I was like, I want to guess they just got like some dude here, one of the dancers, like rapping. That's, hold up. Yeah, man, we got the garbage man in here. It is Friday morning right now, man. Early in the morning. But, hold up. Yeah, this version slaps, man, because... It's the instrumental for me, man. Instrumental, and then... Hawassa's voice is just obviously... Great, goated. So, yeah. So Anthony King, huh? Anthony King once again filming another banger, bro. Shout out Anthony King. Alright, man. I like how Waza literally did not put any description in her video. I don't even think she put a description on her first video. She just put emoji. Waza funny, bro. Alright, I like it though. Yeah, the Dingo draft version. Alright, DPR Live Hula Hoops featuring Benzino, Hawassa. Alright, man. Yeah, I'm still like, it feels weird to be back after over a month, so I'm like, ooh. My energy level is pretty low, but we're getting through this, man. I need to see this, bro. Okay. Oh, okay. Hula Hoops DPR Live, man.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, it seems like Hawassa and DPR Live really like each other, huh? They've been on a couple tracks together lately. Pretty interesting. Hold up. Alright, Hula Hoops. So it's literally Hula Hoops in this video.
Alright, cool.
My icy hoes. My hula hoes. Yeah, them track.
I feel the swag in the song right now. Yeah. Oh.
들고 돌았다가 욕지에 꺼오자 푸른 날처럼 어서 들리듯이 모양 이곳 신신 이곳 테퍼니 Rick 여주 윗 공원 스테퍼니 다시 돌아온 일요일에 입에는 cigarette 월요일이 오네 알약 목 뒤로
Yeah, yeah, ay, 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 All right, I wonder how Wass is gonna play into here, man. Is she gonna rap too? I'll be surprised. Why she get beautiful every time though, man? Oh man, oh. Yeah, she was chill on the song. She was chill. Dude, she really looking gorgeous on the video though. Like, what the hell, man? My eyes are literally glued onto her right now, like. Dude, Hawassan, shoot, she looks beautiful, like, so beautiful in this video, like, what the heck, man, what is going on here, man, like, I like how it was, like, really pretty much swag, like, swaggy vibes into Hawassan's part. She just turned the video into sexy, pretty much, like, oh, man, why'd I keep hitting my mic with my hat, bro? Oh, man, I'm definitely not used to this, bro. I'm definitely not used to this yet, and I'm definitely not used to being back already, so, alright, man, okay, guys, this is actually a dang slapper, dude. Hula Hoops, Wasa's part is a killer, like, tingly, that made me so tingly, like, and the fit, man, that killed me. I can rest in peace now. Oh, yeah. Wow. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the video here, man. Congrats on the new channel, Hawassan. Happy birthday. You're killing it. You're killing it. You're killing it. Alright. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the video here. So if you guys maintain this video, man, leave a like, enjoy, share the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below. And yeah, man. Peace out.